Welcome back. In this video, I will tell you how to change the product key in Windows 10. It's a very easy method. You just have to go to run and type slui.exe and put your product key, and just simply, I'm not going to do it because mine is already there. And just close it after putting the product key, and then restart your computer, and it should be done. So it's very easy method, not very difficult. Hope you understand. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe.